Hey guys, welcome back to A Smart Spender World, and in this video we are going to Vizag and I'm going to show you this Vizag journey as well as the first day in Vizag. First we'll go to Vizag and Arakku, then Vizag. So I'll show you my whole trip and let's get started. And I've also posted my Arakku train journey blog. So this is what happened before the Arakku train journey. So this was the first day in Vizag, and let's get started and I'll show you. Guys, my sisters also are coming from Hyderabad. The train which we are traveling, that is Tirumala Express. It is from Kadapa to Visakhapatnam, and we have taken this train at Kavli at 11 p.m. something. So we had reached it at 11:30, 11:45 at Visakhapatnam. So this was a journey experiences. And guys, we have reached to our hotel and she came earlier than me, as I told you before. And she is my another sister. And we are going to Kailasagiri right now and let's get started.
And before that, we are going for lunch.
Guys, we have completed our lunch and the camera was not allowed there, and we are going to take photos. Guys, we came for Kailasagiri as you can see, and we are going to ropeway. Special in this Kailasagiri, as we all know, statues of Shiv and Parvati. We are walking for 250 meters to reach that Shiv and Parvati statues, and I'll show you. This way has been decorated beautifully with this green plants, where you can take a good photographies. And on this Kailasagiri hill, you have a toy train also, but we don't have sufficient time for take that, and you can also do shopping here. Guys, here is our hillside market. So here are many of the food stalls and other stalls also, which you can see in my video clips. We came here to RK Beach Road to enjoy the beach views in the night time, and by our luck that day was full moon day, which gives us more satisfaction in this RK Beach. Guys, we have finally reached to our hotel room. This is Blue Moon Hotel, which is nearby railway station. So it's like the rooms are not good, but it's okay. It was an unplanned trip, so I can't show you that room, so because it's very messy. Please ignore the background noises.